For all you shipyard workers out there. She was a shipyard mama and she sure did wanna find her a shipyard man. She came from Mary, PA on her way to LA, stopping off in Pascagoula. That's when he left her with the two small babies and a broken down, beat up old car. So she went to the shipyard even though the work was hard, or she wasn't gonna go very far. Hey, shipyard mama, I sure do wanna be your shipyard man. Such a fine looking honey, even though I got no money, I love you more than you can stand. And I'll help you raising babies, cause I ain't no lazy, no good for nothing man. Even though I'm just a fitter, you won't grow bitter, I'll do the very best I can. I see that woman a dozen times every single day, but the more I say and the more I do, the more she shies away. Still I'm gonna keep trying, cause my love ain't dying, and one day I'll get my big chance to open the door to her heart and show her all about romance. Hey, shipyard mama, I sure do wanna be your shipyard man. You're such a fine looking honey, even though I got no money, I love you more than you can stand. And I'll help you raising babies, cause I ain't no lazy, no good for nothing man. Even though I'm just a fitter, you won't grow bitter, I do the very best I can. All right, buddy. One long hot August day, and she told me she loved me and she wanted to keep me and she wasn't gonna go to LA. So we went and got married and then we got carried on the start of a brand new life. Now I am a shipyard husband, she's my shipyard wife. Hey, shipyard mama, sure am I gonna be your shipyard man. Even though we got no money, we're gonna make it honey, cause the love always can. And we're gonna make more babies, cause we go stone crazy when we hold each other's hand. They're gonna work in the shipyard too, cause that's just the way it's planned. Are you loving shipyard man? All right. Thank you there, buddy and Thomas. Appreciate that.